If we weren't so backlogged on MRIs, I'd send you to the MRI to get your brain scanned, because I don't think there's anything in there.